It is, let's see what time it is, 7:45 in the morning. I didn't get home until 4:30 in the morning. Probably didn't get to bed till about 5-ish. And here I am, up and ready to go on an adventure with Holly. The adventure today is we are going to SeaWorld. We're going to have some fun. I'm going to ride some rides. We're going to see some shows. And we're going to get some souvenirs for everybody for Christmas. So, hope you guys enjoy the following footage that I capture. And you guys have an awesome day. And we're off.
Is it only? sure you want the fish? I'm not sure. I don't know if I should give it to you. I should probably give it to your friend. Then I should give it to you? Oh, you don't want to talk. Come on. Ready?
Way has been inspired, challenged, and cared for by educators in our communities. fly on high, fight song. In a song, when you hear the words yay, 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 or hey, 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 pending you to pump your fist in the air just like that. All right, let's try it. Repeat after me.
Ready?
Yay!
Scholarships are Gwyneth Seymour!
Yes! Yes. Yes. Let me see this! Yes.
students. That means neither of them can graduate unless they finish all of those classes by the end of today.
That's impossible. Nobody can complete those classes in one day.
Oh, yeah? Well, Clyde and Seymour are gonna try.
Yeah!
And let the classes begin!
Come on, Clyde, let's go!
Woohoo! It's time!
Okay, everyone, let's get into places. Places, please. This is drama class, and I expect to see some great acting. Practicing your dramatic entrance, I see. Now, as I was saying, I will name a famous movie. Our students will perform a scene from it. First is Jaws. Action.
This amazing chemical compound. If you look closely, you will see we were very
very careful not to pour any down the drain.
Oh, yes, you don't want to pour any into the drain. It will go right to the ocean.
Right. That is.
Now, don't. What is this?
Well, it's his turn. He has to add some. Science class. All we have to do is fill it up with some gas from this tank. And what's going to happen is some pressurized air. It'll make a really powerful blaster. Check it out. See? We'll just use this contraption like a plunger. And we'll unclog the pipe from here all the way over to that bathroom.
Ooh, wait! Are you sure it's safe to point that into the drain?
I never said it was safe, but what's the worst that could happen?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Now don't dawdle in the hallway, especially the last day of school.
Upstairs, come on!
All right, listen up, you new buns. I got
better than your shirt with the purple seahorses on it. You know what it is? It's called the low dive. Do you guys want to see it? Oh, come on. Do you want to see it or not? All right, Seymour, it's your time to shine. You ready? Dive! You're going to fail. You're going to fail this class.
You know what, Seymour? I don't think that's exactly what we're hoping for, but we can show everybody how fast you can swim. Swim, Seymour!
And that means those scholarships are mine. Boo yourself. And here they are now.
Boo yourself.
Here they are, the scholarships we've all been waiting for. Yes, sir, that's me. I'm the scholarship guy.
I'll take those.
I don't think so.
Unbelievable. I get it. We're gonna need an air.